How you doing today, Jodie? Good? Okay, I'm gonna put this on. Remember? It's just like a crown.
Gotta get closer.
Okay. Light at the end of the tunnel.
Showing me this. Is she my mother?
Here you go again. Scar in the back of the head.
Why, Aiden? I didn't want to come back.
That's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Yeah, right.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
She's trusting.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Well, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
Okay, thanks for joining. We'll catch you in the next episode. If you would like to click on the like, that would be most appreciated. Don't want to spam, but definitely worth a click if you think so.
It won't be for long. Long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see, time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Yeah, supporting Dad. Jesus.
Keep alive, darling.
Sick Aiden, hiding on him and beat the crap out of you, Dad.
Here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door.
Man, I think I'm just gonna get a link to film with me for tonight.
Just call him right away. Okay.
Inception. She's awesome.
Good night, Jodie.
All right. Find somewhere to change. They haven't put cameras in here, too.
It's gotta be in here. There it is.
Off to bed now, Jodie. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jodie.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night.
Some spooky shit's no doubt.
Don't be afraid, Aiden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Off to sleep.
I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Okay, thanks for joining. We'll catch you in another episode.